Thanks to everyone who have subscribed. If you have not, please do. And thanks for coming out here. I really appreciate you.
Oshomole, not an APC member, constituting danger to peace, security in Edo State. CSOs, petition Buhari. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time we're reaching you today. We want to say a very big thank you for your continuous massive support. God bless you. We really appreciate you. Don't forget to like us, share, subscribe if this is your first time. Anyway, my people, CSO, they are called Chief Security Officers, are petitioning the president of the country, President Muhammadu Buhari, to say constitutionally Oshomole is not an APC member. Wow, where is this coming from? This guy is just going from one trouble to the other. He's unending. Or what do you think? Remember, this same very issue was what led to him eventually being sacked as APC national chairman. It all started like a taste by moonlight. When a local government chairman said to Adams Oshomole, "You have been suspended from APC," Adams Oshomole took the word with levity and said, do you know what you are talking about? I am the national chairman of APC and you are telling me that I'm suspended? Well, he never gave a thought to it until the thing began to mature and became a full-blown what it is today. Well, apparently March the 4th exactly, the suspension came to Adams Oshomole from the High Court in Abuja, saying you cannot be suspended from your home front and you are enjoying the dividend of the national chairman of APC. Well, Adams Oshomole did not find it funny. Before we could say, Jack Robinson, a High Court from Kano, said it has been overturned. However, it's as if APC was trying to get rid of him. They adhered to the instruction of the Abuja High Court, and before you know it, the publicity secretary of APC gave a formal statement saying, "Adams Oshomole, we are law-abiding people. We follow the law, and so we are following the rule of law." However, the guy was suspended. Fast forward, March the 18th. Yes, that was the day normally with judiciary matters, if you're not happy with what the High Court has said, you go to the appeal court. At the appeal court, Adams Oshomole got there well on time, saying, "Man, I am here to hear the verdict." Appeal court said, "We don't have your time today." Anyway, we heard that he called the powers that be, and Adams Oshomole was given opportunity to return as the national chairman of APC with a promise to say, "Behave yourself, stop spreading your dirty linen outside, for everyone to see." Anyway, he became the national chairman again, but on June the 18th, appeal court said, "Well, we are upholding the decision of the High Court." And so now the CSO are questioning, is Adams Oshomole a bona fide member of APC? That's the bone of contention. That is the issue at hand. Let's get on to the news and get all the details. A coalition of civil service organization CSO in Edo State has petitioned President Muhammadu Buhari to call the former national chairman of the All Progressive Congress APC, Comrade Adams Oshomole, to order, as he's contesting a present danger to the peace and security of Edo State. He has continued to constitute himself as a nuisance with the ungraded and instituting statements in the languishing way is carrying about the political campaign of APC in Edo State for the person of candidate Osagwe Ize Iyamu. We are not even sure of the authentic membership of Adams Oshomole. Wow, that's a big one. In a statement issued in Benin City on Tuesday, August the 4th, 2020, and signed by the president of the AFEMA Peace Initiative, Comrade David, President Edo Youth Union for Justice and Democracy, EYFD, and Barrister Felix Afem for Niger Delta Professional Alliance and Group said, "We call on President Muhammadu Buhari to call Adams Oshomole and his surrogate candidates to order." Oshomole refused and failed to appear before the judgment of the Court of Appeal in Abuja, which confirmed his suspension as the member of APC. Adams Oshomole, as we are aware, is suspended. He's not an APC member until that suspension is overturned. If Oshomole's suspension as a member of APC has been approved by the Nigerian judiciary, in what capacity is he now acting on behalf of the APC? Oshomole is a clear present danger to peace and security in Edo State. Nailing out the actions of violence traceable to Oshomole since 2019 on the governor and government of Edo State, including attack at the resident of Iyabo and the associate of the People Democratic Party PDP government at the palace of the Oba of Benin, the group has said, for us in this coalition, these acts as sponsored political violence are totally unacceptable. We already have a deadly pandemic that has taken the lives of thousands of Nigerians, as well as we will not allow this new virus of political violence to snatch the lives of innocent Nigerian citizens living in Edo State. On his part, we are crying to President Muhammadu Buhari to listen to our call and to get out the record straight. We remember very clearly that Adams Oshomole was said not to be a member of APC as a result of the suspension. So, if that suspension still holds and the case has not been decided, he is still suspended. So, what gives him the capacity, the right to continue to act for APC in Ondo State? Clearly, he's instituting violence and must be called to order. Wow. Quite a bold statement to the person of Adams Oshomole. This group has called on President Muhammadu Buhari to come to their aid to speak to Adams Oshomole and to make sure that this matter is settled. This is quite a blow on the cheek. Yes, you know that kind of blow that is so you cannot even explain. Yes, well, Adams Oshomole has been, you know, reported to President Muhammadu Buhari to come on and to speak if Adams Oshomole is a bona fide member of APC. I don't know where this is going. I don't know. This was how it all started, according to what we said in the initial beginning, like a taste by moonlight. And before you know it, the court orders began to come. Well, we know clearly stated that that matter was not, you know, was not a finalized if Adams Oshomole was still suspended or unsuspended. We know that the judiciary system of Nigeria, you know, listen to the appeal court, and he was suspended, and the appeal court upheld his suspension. So, like the group is saying, if he has been suspended, how come he's still acting for APC in Edo State? Well, that question remains for them to answer. Guys, what do you think? Do you think Adams Oshomole is a bona fide member of APC? If not, leave your comments. Don't forget to like us, share, subscribe, click on the notification button so you can get all our latest news. We are here to keep you up to date with all that is going on. God bless. Have a fantastic day. Bye for now.